Ada perkembangan terbaru siasatan video?
Tidak ada. Masih dalam siasatan.
Datuk, yesterday more videos this time they came out on YouTube.
Yeah, I know. All these things are all happening every day, daily, and then whatever it is, kita akan center kepada satu IP investigation paper yang telah pun kita buka dan siasatan telah pun kita buat dan masih lagi dilaksanakan.
Tak sudi tangkapan ni arrest so far?
No arrest so far except for Aziz, the first one, that's it. We still doing the investigation with him.
Can I ask, what stage of the investigation do you already, are you looking forward, I mean looking to charge someone, or are you going to wait till next few series to come out first?
No, I'm not going to divulge and all that. You have to wait the investigation. Saya tidak boleh mendedahkan bila nak habis, besok, lusa, tahun depan ke sebagainya kan.
But is it the case where you have you will?
No. Saya give us the leeway to siasat dulu, ya.
Tak, dari segi digital forensic investigation of the video
ni? Ya, it's on the way. Dalam tindakan.
Within this week kan, maybe?
It's on the way.